Do you want to know how to literally 17 times your money in literally just the space of a year and a half? Well, you've missed your chance. But you can do something like this again. This is why this whole video is going to be on new stocks that are coming out. Now, I'm going to talk about how literally the price for Zoom, the actual share price for Zoom, when it was launched to the public so you could buy, started out at $60. Now I believe it's somewhere like $550. You in literally the space of a year. So this is to sort of say, like, look at these big companies that are coming out right now this month in December 2020. So if you're watching this video in the future, then you might have missed a chance, but still look at the price for this now, because you could potentially really increase the money that you have got. So without further ado, let's get into these companies and how to actually do it right now. Now, the first company is a company that a lot of people are like, huh? Why are you talking about this? And the reason why I'm talking about this is because it is completely, really popular on the in the online world. Not for me, not for literally most grown adults and grown people, but more for children. And this is why I'm saying this is going to be a popular thing, because it's available to play on anything and it's a big money maker, and that is Roblox. You might be thinking, why is he trying to promote Roblox to me? I'm not gonna go and get and sign up to some Roblox account and spend money to get Roblox coins or whatever it is. I'm saying it because their stock is meant to be going live this month. Now, if you buy a piece of their stock, and the game is just getting even popular because of the fact that the matter is, it's available to play on your PC, on your phone, on any mobile device. Pretty much all the kids I know, my little brothers and sisters, have either heard of it or play it. Now, the reason why they play it is because there's so many different games, there's so many different game modes out there. If you're a gamer and you've ever heard about Garry's Mod or all these other games, like custom Minecraft servers and stuff like that, this is very similar, and it's just literally just a place where you can, from watching me little siblings play this, I've not played it myself, don't worry. But from watching them play it, what I've seen is that they invest loads of time into it, and also they ask the mum and dad, can I have money for Roblox, please? And all the time they're trying to get money to be placed on there. I know when I was a kid, there was a game called Adventure Quest Worlds or something, which was very similar, and I'd always want money to be put on it to get the new cool items and new cool games. And if it increases its popularity, increases the development, you see things like Fortnite, these are free games, but with additional add-ons where you pay loads of money for it. And there's loads of content coming out at all times, and literally it's just like random skins that you can wear. But they make so much money from it. And the fact of the matter is, if you invest in it at the start, really the price can only go up. Because of the fact that if you invest it into the start, yeah, the price might go down a little tiny bit, but if you're thinking for the long-term investment, if you want to just, let's say you put money into a savings account, the amount of money that you're going to make from that every year is like 1%, if that, do you know what I mean? Just literally just on interest. However, if you're putting money into some sort of stocks, if you put them, I'm not saying don't save, saving's important, but I'm saying, like, if you're putting some of the money into stocks, some of the more money and just into different investments, then you're only going to increase the amount of money that you have into, like, just in time. Even if it just doubles, that's still double the amount of money that you've got. So it's important to take advantage of this. This is what a lot of people, like the billionaires, every big person does. This is what Jeff Bezos does, Warren Buffett, Bill Gates, they all invest into different companies. Now, it's really important. Now, the first one, that was Roblox. Now, it's not obviously the best one. So I know a lot of you are like, nah, don't want that one. The second one is literally a really big e-commerce brand that you've probably seen on Facebook ads, Instagram ads, and everything else like that, and that is Wish. Now, what Wish is basically a lot like Amazon, but loads of people on the internet joke around and say it's like the shit version of Amazon, basically. That's all they've been saying. And to an extent, it is true, but basically sell cheaper products. More products from China and different stuff like that, and they've got such a broad range of products. And the way they usually do it is by targeting their ads to people who are interested in a certain product. And then basically they get the money because they've put loads of ad budget into it. The ads work, they're proven to work. And because of the fact that they've got so many, like a massive catalogue of actual products on the store, they're making tons of money from it. And that's very similar to stuff like Alibaba, AliExpress. They pretty much get the same, they pretty much use the same suppliers to get the same product. That being said, people are buying from it. People are increasingly buying from it, and it's only getting bigger and bigger. E-commerce is a really brilliant thing to invest in. If you don't invest into Shopify or any of these other massive companies that like Amazon, then I'd suggest maybe getting into this at a ground level, because although it might not be able to compete with the giants like Amazon, it still might be able to be a competitor there. Do you know what I mean? It's not like, let's say, like for the big percentage of social media sites, Facebook owns it all. Google has YouTube, Twitter, and everything else like that. But if you've seen TikTok, right, if you've seen the results for TikTok now, when TikTok first came out, and obviously there's not any way to invest into TikTok. However, if you decided, if you had the choice to invest into TikTok, knowing that it's going to be as big as it is now when it first started, you'd invest into it. So it's worth it to take these chances to go, that's an opportunity to actually invest into something. So you know what? I'm going to invest into that. And if you stay to the end, I will give you a free training on just a way to make money. Maybe you can use this money to actually place into stocks and maybe increase your money in the return. Increase money and make more of a return is what I meant to say. But yeah, so watch to the end of this video and I'll show you where that free training is. That being said though, yeah, make sure you look at Wish and just see when it's coming live on the marketplace. It's meant to be coming live this month. Now I've saved the best till the last because so many people are underestimating this and don't even know about it. Now I'm excited. I really am excited because I want to make sure that I put some money into this because I only see it going up because it is a massive company. It's literally spread across the whole entire place of the globe and it's becoming even more popular every year. It's literally competing with massive hotel brands like Hilton and all these other ones, and just how amazing it is and having the opportunities to make money from it is endless. So without further ado, the third one is Airbnb. Now I believe it's going live today. I'm recording this on December 10th, and this should be going out December 11th. However, you might have to double check to see if it's going live for you or if it's not. And it will be live on different exchanges, on NASDAQ and everything else like that. And basically what Airbnb is, if you didn't know, it's basically, which you should know, but it's basically something where you can actually rent either a house or an apartment or anything else like that. So basically people actually put the houses up on Airbnb instead of actually renting them. And basically it's like a holiday home. So people rent it as a people rent it out as a holiday home. Let's say you're going on holiday or vacation if you're from America to some sort of foreign country, then you can literally, instead of booking a hotel and living at a hotel, you can book an Airbnb, stay in an Airbnb, you can book houses, you can book so many different things, apartments, and you can have that literally just decent sort of living, where if you want to live in some sort of place, then you can do. Now, this is going to boom after lockdown. When people can start traveling again, more people are going to travel using Airbnb, because for some cases, it's cheaper than hotels. And in a lot of cases as well, people don't want to be staying at hotels. They want more privacy. They want more of a house. And the fact of the matter is, there's so many people that have decided to put the house up for rent to any real estate agent and then decided, you know what? No, instead, I'm going to put my house up on Airbnb because they're making more money from it. And it's easier to actually control because of the fact that the prices, they can compete with hotel prices and even say that it's even better because you've got a whole place to stay there for the price of a hotel, which is really beneficial. And so many people are interested in it. I've used Airbnb in the past, just instead of hotels, and you get more privacy, you get more just of a better feel. Obviously, you don't get meals and stuff in with it as well, but it's perfect. And it's not been public this whole entire time, and now it's coming public this month. And I can see this growing and growing and growing. if you think about this in a long-term state, I don't think Airbnb is going anywhere within the next 10 years. And if you get it, you get it at the ground level right now, then it's only going to go up. It's only going to go up, and who knows what the return is. Zoom made a return, I think nearly 17 times your return in literally a year and a half. So I say that for consideration, that this could also go up, and it's such a popular company that people are going to invest into it anyway. So get in it now while you can. And if you're thinking like, oh, I don't know how to actually invest into stocks, I don't know where to buy stocks, which a lot of people have no clue on because we're not taught it in general traditional education. Well, I've got some sort of solution for you. If you go in the description below and click Trading 212, you'll be able to get any sort of stock, pretty much any sort of stock anyway. A lot of stocks that are literally listed on the NASDAQ exchange and also just different exchanges across the world. Massive, massive companies that you've never really thought of, like maybe Starbucks, McDonald's, all these other different ones. And you can go and buy different stocks on there for literally just a good price. And it's a really, really easy to use interface. I suggest you go use that one. There's loads of different ones to use, but there's a link straight below down there, Trading 212, click on it right now and make the most of it while you can. So make sure you get on it now, as soon as possible, and just do. Also, this is not financial advice, this is just to sort of point you in the right direction. So make sure you do your own research, you do your own actual decision making into the side, and if you want to put money into these companies, because at the end of the day, it is still a risk. But guess what also is a risk? Just leaving your money in a savings account, because inflation rates go up and sometimes the interest doesn't even cover all that. So yeah, just saying. So yeah, make sure you take a calculated risk and take in the reward factor that this could actually do for you. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Leave a like if you've enjoyed and comment if you'd like to know more about how to make money online. We cover everything from e-commerce, affiliate marketing, website creation, to stock click today and cryptocurrency. So everything, we cover everything. So make sure to comment with what you'd like to know more about and subscribe for more content along those five and many more things that I've listed in the past. So yeah, thank you all for watching and see you later.